All right, so we're gonna go over how to use a nebulizer, set it up. Every product is gonna be a little bit different, but you'll have the same general parts. You're going to have a machine that comes with it. Let me slide this back so you can see better. It'll have something to plug into the wall, a general compartment, and you'll get some hosing. A lot of times this comes separate, not attached. So you'll attach it to the machine, and there should be directions there. You want that to be all ready, and then you're gonna get a cup of some kind. We'll send you home with the medications and you just fill it up with the liquid. There's not a set amount. We usually run it for a specific length of time. So I usually just recommend filling up the container and then you can keep this in the refrigerator. You'll have a lid that screws on and you'll see there are two different parts to this lid. There's a small, going to be some sort of small plug. A lot of times it's here. Sometimes it's on the bottom. And that's what this tubing is going to pump into. So you want to set that up. You'll also get some other tubing or pieces. A lot of times this is a mouthpiece that you might get or something similar. This one actually had a hole on both sides, which obviously you don't want it popping out both sides. So we just put a little tape on the back end and that will block it up. And then if you have any longer tubing that fits on that, that's really helpful because this is flexible and corrugated. You can stick it into the cage and bend it if you want to and then just cover everything with a towel. This is going to hook on to your cup. Again, usually it's right on top, but there should be a little diagram attached with it. Just put this in your cage, cover everything with a towel, turn the machine on, and it's going to pump air into here and basically aerosolize your medication. You should be seeing kind of a foggy mist come out of here. If it's not, go back through everything, make sure it's set up appropriately. You can always call if you have questions, but that should be it.